First, create a search to identify your customer pool. Decide if you'd like to omit the customers you've already contacted about exemption certificates. Select at least one exemption reason, which exemption certificates you need. Set a date to send the reminder and the date you'll need the completed certificates. Pick a delivery method. If you're going to send emails, include Cert Express access so your customers can provide their exemption info online. Add a cover letter explaining what you need. Take a look at the cover letter and email that will go out, and download a copy for your records if needed. Once the campaign sends the request, you can't make any changes. You may want to resend the request to try and reach your customers in a different way. The best way is to clone the campaign . Specify the new delivery method. When you no longer need to send exemption certificate requests to this group of customers, close the campaign.